So, Dan.
Oh, here comes. Yeah. We've got to go now. Think our little night owl is still up?
I don't know.
But really?
Yep. I think that's everything.
Just one more thing.
Hun? It's not your fault.
I know. That's what makes it so hard. Let's set up camp tomorrow. Sleeping in here won't kill us.
Don't go too far.
I would ask how you're doing, but I'd like to think I know you better than that.
It's just a lot.
Maybe a walk will clear your head.
Clearing my head won't make this easier.
Come on.
Hey, Dad, can I see that book? How does that prove that your boss is embezzling?
Embezzling.
You know, that's just it. It doesn't prove anything. We don't have enough evidence.
Yet.
We're not safe. It's a squirrel!
Lily!
Well, what happened? It's not broken.
But it could have been.
Dan!
Why'd I have to find this thing?
What do you fear?
Leaving you two alone.
But we're not alone.
If Tara...
Listen. Who should you fear? He who corrupts justice? or he who demands it.
All right. Is he still in?
He just left, but be back in a minute.
Thank you.
You just couldn't stay away, could you?
Terrence, we need to talk.
No. No, we don't. I warned you. You come back and... Well, there's really only one way this could go.
It doesn't have to be like this. Stop rebelling against the law.
I'm not here for a Bible study! Give me that. Right now.
You wouldn't do anything here. It's too much surveillance.
Well, like I can mess with the books. But I can't mess with a few security cameras. You really are daft.
What happened to you?
Well, nothing happened to me. I achieved it all. And I am not letting you end it.
You made my job easy. Where is it?
And this way.
Yeah. 1, 2.
This is the police. Put your hands in the air. You're under arrest.
I can't believe this worked.
What?
I'd like to ask how you are, but I'd also like to think I know you better than that.
So it's over?
Well, I say we got him.